Hello, and welcome to the world and its people TV. If you're one of our returning subscribers, thanks for supporting us. If you're watching for the first time, welcome. Please don't forget to click on the red subscribe button. Prominent Nigerian activist and publisher of Sahara Reporters, Omoyele Sowore, was shot by the police in the nation's capital Abuja on Monday. He was shot by a police woman at the Unity Fountain while he was trying to gain entrance into the place. He was said to have been speaking with a detachment of police officers stationed at the public facility when an officer shot at the crowd. Protesters had converged on the fountain at 8:30 a.m. But the police allegedly denied them entry into the facility. Sowore has been having a brush with law enforcement agents since 2020, when he was arrested and detained for months by the Department of State Services, DSS. He had called for a nationwide protest, but was arrested on the eve of the demonstration in August 2020.
Make some people stay. Stay back.
Come, order.